We are totally dependent upon the natural world for every mouthful of food we eat, for every breath of air we take, and for most of the things that most of us think make life worth living. And if we are to secure them, we must fight for them. If we're really going to save the animals and plants that give us so much joy, we need to give them land, great areas of land.
Sometimes when you feel you can't go on, holding on to life you thought you used to know, fighting all those demons they're so hard to overthrow. Your spirit seems so broken, it just wants to slip away. Sometimes I can't stand up straight and face another day. I feel like I'm gone under, I'm not waving, I'm dry.
One shaft of light and hope in looking ahead at what's going to happen is, in my view, that which you see when you see the history of a World Land Trust. One of the most effective ways of securing land for the natural world is to help the World Land Trust buy it.